We are staying on top of a local breaking news alert. Boone County Sheriff's Office confirms now that crews have recovered the body of a missing fisherman in the Ohio River this afternoon. He was with two friends near the Anderson Ferry when he fell in. One of the friends jumped in after him and was unable to find him, but they have confirmed that it was him.